during his Mann Ki Baat address. PM Narendra Modi urged young Indians to listen to 23-year-old Russian tennis player Daniil Medvedev's speech following his defeat to Rafael Nadal in the US Open final. Quote, losing final would have pushed anyone towards remorse and despair. In the case of Medvedev, there was no sign of the slightest pallor on his countenance, he added. Subscribe to the channel for more news.